Namaste. My name is DR Krithik. I am studying in 4th standard B section. Today I am going to tell about few words about unsung heroes Swami Ramananda Teerth. He was an Indian freedom fighter, educator and social activist. He was born on 3rd October 1903 in Sindagi, British Indian Empire, now Karnataka. He fought the Osman Ali Khan, the Nizam of Hyderabad. He participated in Satyagrahas. Swami Ramananda Teerth first established Rashtriya Sabha. He worked as a teacher. He died on 22nd January 1972. Jai Hind, Bharat Mata Ki Jai.